Hey guys, Lynette here, and in today's video, we're gonna be checking out what I found in Goodwill. So let's get in and let's get into the video. All right guys, so welcome back. So I definitely wanted to show you guys what I found in the Goodwill. Now, excuse me, if you have been following me for a while, sometimes I'll do like a thrift with me, but for me, it's actually easier and more calming when I just go in there and put on my AirPods and just chill by myself. So this is one of those times I just chilled by myself. So I wanted to show you guys, I've been on the hunt. If you don't have like a list of what you want to get at the thrift store, definitely do that. Or, you know, if you work and you want to kind of see exactly like switch up your styles, definitely write down first what you want to find at the thrift store. So I've had a red bag and red shoes on my thrift store as of just recently. And yesterday I was actually able to find the red bag. Now I'm not too sure what brand this is, but I just wanted a red bag to match the shoes. It doesn't have a label on it, which for me is fine. It does what it needs to do. And then it has these gold trimmings on the side. So this purse was actually, it was $8.49. You guys, if you watch any of my thrift store hauls, I tend to try to go for the things that are like 50% off that day. But this one was such a match that was too good to pass up. So that is that. And then this is the reasoning why I got that purse. Let me show you the shoes. So I knocked off two things on my list at the same time. So look at this. So red shoes with the purse. Tell me how cute is that. So these shoes are from, this is Charlotte Russ. And then these were $7.99. But look at the bottom, hardly used. And I know some, you know, we'll disinfect it and we'll clean it out. But how cute is this? This is red with gold trimmings on the side to exactly match that purse. Super dope. This was like the best part of my whole thrift haul. And then this one, I'm kind of sticking with neutrals, basically in my wardrobe. So let me just show you guys this right here. So this right here is Liz Claiborne, and this was 50% off. So I saw it, and I definitely had to grab it. So I know it's a little wrinkly, so it's hard to tell, but this is from Liz Claiborne. And it's like a light pastel neutral pink. So that is there. So that'll go cute with like, you know, like a gray suit or black pants. Let me see. Oh, I got this because I wanted a little purse because basically what I plan on doing is I plan on switching my purses if I need to on a daily basis, just based on what I'm wearing. But I need something to keep like my lip glosses, anything that I can just put in quickly and, you know, switch purses with my wallet. So this is going to be what I'm taking off with, you know, what I'm switching purses with. Some people are going to think that's crazy, but for me, it's fine. This is Tommy Hilfiger. It's probably a fake. Didn't matter because this is 50% off. I just needed a little purse. Let me see how it looks inside. I just needed a little purse to, like I said, put in little chapsticks, little hand creams, things like that, where I can just switch really quickly. And I'm probably going to take this out, or I may leave it so that maybe when I go to the restroom to freshen up, this is what I can take instead of the whole big old purse. But we'll figure it out. I don't know. But at 50% off for $2, we'll figure it out at that point, right? Let me see. I think this is the, this wasn't a big haul, but actually the last thing. The last thing bugged me out because I've yet to see that there. Now this is a long trench coat. This I loved. This was $8.99. And this is like a brown, if you can tell, this is like a brown and pinkish and cream. All the colors that I love. That is basically, I can actually wear this shirt, if you think about it, underneath that with maybe some brown pants, and this would go together perfectly, which wasn't the intent when I bought this shirt, because I just happened to see the shirt and I saw that it was on sale, so I grabbed it. But this does go with these, with this jacket, and just need brown pants, which I do have. And this is from Worthington. So yeah, this is just perfect. I can wear this. I'm in Texas, so it doesn't get hot here. I can wear this in the fall and the winter. And then this would be perfect just to be in the office. And then last but not least, this is the one that bugged me out the most, because I've never, in all my shopping hauls, I've never come across this that's super brand new. So if you watch my, if you haven't watched my Candle Day review, definitely go check that out, because you know I'm often sharing what I get from Candle Day from Bath & Body. This was Champagne Toast, and I believe that was in, I'm not too sure if this specific, I think it was this one. So this was $3.99. If you know anything about Bath & Body, the candles, here it is. That is really $26.50, but I never pay $26.50 for it. So Champagne Toast is bubbly champagne, sparkling berries, juicy tangerine with natural essential oils. But look at this. Never been touched, never been burned. So whoever received this, I never used it. And the funny thing about this, when the cashier asked me if she can smell it, because Champagne Toast is actually her favorite scent. In my head, I was like, wait, why you need to smell it if you know what it smells like? So, okay. But anyway, that is everything I received. I wish I received it. That is everything I got this time around. But let me know in the comment section below what has been your favorite find from the thrift store. But this is what I got today. So let me know in the comment section below what your thoughts are. And with that being said, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe so you never miss another video. Have a good day, guys.